bum bum bum. I gotta watch Kung Fu Panda. All right, it's time. The one everyone's been bugging me about. I don't know if I want to do this, actually. I don't even remember what happened, dog. It's been so long, there's no point in even starting it up again. It gives you a recap. Sometimes our games, it's my favorite game, one of my favorite games of all time, too. It is. But for some reason, I never played this last season. Well, I did play it like 5 years ago, but I don't remember it at all. Motherfucker's been bugging me about this game for 6 months. Oh, shit. I'm caught up. Is it not going to sync up with my last playthrough? Please give a recap.
When the dead started walking, I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector. Lee protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone. You can never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad.
Oh, yeah.
And then she just couldn't cope.
She was so hot, but she went fucking crazy. She took the life
that Lee saved. Side of the road. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
Quick! What option did I pick? Scrotum? No, not this one, the newer one. The newer one. This is from 5 years ago.
Shut the f-
You did the same choices anyway. Oh, wait, did I?
I can do it. I can.
They're looking for a boat. Care of you.
Go for yourself, MOA sheep.
Stay away from the cities.
Okay.
Stay away from the cities. They're just not worth the risk.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request. He asked me to shoot him. And I did.
Yep, I remember doing that.
I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ. He made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call. I couldn't. And Kenny killed Jane. It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done... I still decided we were better together. For AJ's sake. But like everything else... it wouldn't last. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked. But I was wrong again. They took AJ from me. Said I was too young to take care of him. I fought back, but I wasn't strong enough. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life, just like Lee did for me.
What's up, bro? Let me put my controller. It's more fun. Did you know he grew up to be an NFL All-Pro wide receiver, AJ Green? Shut up. Surely smart choices are coming, bro. I'm a god Telltale gamer, all right? Damn, he's old. Hey, little man, chill.
What you doing there, goofball?
Pretending we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Huh, so I guess you're all grown up now.
Yep. Well, let me drive.
I'm not letting you drive.
How'd she learn how to drive?
What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Aww. We don't got no food.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven. Place cream, vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind. That's only gonna make you hungrier.
Just give him the food.
Here you go. About all we got.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you.
You're a fool on the cliff. I made the decision. His seatbelt, man. Shut up.
We gonna do it?
Think so.
Looks clear.
Nice ride.
We're doing it.
Happened to the baseball player guy? He lived with... He stayed back at the Prescott place.
Need water too.
Fuck is that? He don't need no toys.
All right. Let's find some food.
Friendly
ring
bell.
Ring the bell.
What does it mean?
It means the people here shoot first.
I could ring the bell, but they're probably... It's bait. But if I don't ring the bell and I see them, they're going to be mad that I didn't and they're going to shoot. It's a lose-lose. Yeah, I shouldn't do it. I should ring the bell. I'm gonna ring the bell.
What are you doing?
Ring it again? Can't. What's up, bro?
AJ, stay back.
What's up, bro?
It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there.
Thanks for that sub, bro. He's gonna go sit on that, it's gonna break. Jesus, bro. What the fuck is wrong?
Monster trap?
It's not a trap. You swing on it. For fun?
Dummy?
You get in the tire and someone pushes you so that you go really high.
Oh, I wanna try. After we clear this place.
Alright. He's not gonna be able to try because some zombies are gonna come out and attack us, bro. You at the LA clip? Yeah, I probably should have been banned, man. All right. Oh. Yeah, that's gonna. Nasty. Okay. Oh, it was saying X like for a place, Xbox controller, not a PlayStation.
What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember.
We...
Inside a new place? Find a way out. That's right.
Same haircut. My hair's better, dog.
Huh. Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us? No, they can't.
Kill them anyway, bro. What are you doing?
Front door is the only way out.
Your choice will determine what he will become.
This one's locked.
Oh, don't put that pressure on me.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
I'm a good father. I'm a good mother.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted.
Poison himself.
Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see. But this opens it up. That's not happening.
Bro, you could easily grab that. Put your knife through their skull.
It's risky. Might be another way through that door. Let's look around.
Let's be smart.
That's right.
What if I do that? It's gonna make him bad.
They ate well. before their last meal.
Be smart, Gigi. It's over. Dog, I'm not stupid. What's up, man?
Beans! Homemade. There might be more where this came from.
Bro, how do y'all stood to that Heat Crazy Beans fam? It's been 4 years. No way y'all know about that. That was like a day thing 4 years ago.
It wouldn't be that easy, would it?
That booth window. No, I'll just go in. I'm finna regret this. Wait, AJ's gonna have to climb in there.
Too small to crawl through. Well, for me. The key or the window. Those are our options.
It's dark in there.
Stop being a bitch.
We should kill the monsters. They're not people.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they ask to be left alone.
So what's best?
Fuck. I gotta think about this, bro, because if I kill them, bro, he's gonna turn into a little shit. He's gonna get toxic. But he's right though, we gotta be safe, man. And sometimes being toxic and it's the better decision.
I'll get the key. I'm sorry.
Good job.
Sorry it had to go this way.
They're still holding in, it's fine, fuck them. You're a piece of shit, man. You would've done that in front of Emmy? No.
They had a good thing going here.
Can we stay here?
We'll see.
No one's here. No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
I'm here, kiddo.
I know.
You saying I'm not someone?
That's not what I mean. Just a few.
Remember what we said? You know this.
Save the last bullet for your...
Never...
Never hesitate.
That's right. Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta
Jesus,
be something
man.
We can eat.
Hope so.
That is good advice, though. What was that?
Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
That's some cuck shit. Bro, do you want to get ate by his... What the hell did he just say?
Hey, watch the swears.
I meant shoot. Look.
Huh. Something under here.
I'll smack the shit out of you if you ever say that shit again, bro. What the hell? Jimmy said door? Shit one time, bro.
Yeah.
I slipped and fell and I said
to hide
shit.
Something.
She heard me. Oh. Oh.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
That means
it
someone's
is.
Here.
We could eat for weeks with this much.
No way.
It's rigged.
Why?
AJ.
Just hide it there. They're not gonna come.
Oh, shoot.
We need to get back to the car.
Probably would have said, oh fuck, if I didn't get mad at him earlier.
You know what to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
What's up? Where? No.
You know what to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
Run! Help, AJ! Goat is washed. Shut up. Do something. Come on, go.
AJ, buckle up.
Oh. Oh my god, this song. So bad, I do. Eighteen more minutes of my birthday. Happy birthday, bro. Saved her too, thank goodness.
Hey, Jay.
Good this playthrough, bro. No bad decisions. Maybe a couple funny ones here and there, but like no bad ones. It's like the quarry, bro. The quarry happens so fast at the very end out of nowhere. Like... I'm gonna have to replay that one day, dog. That was just... I made one mistake. And it just cost me everything. I love Telltale Games, man. Imagine being that short. Gonna be me. I did play Detroit Become Human. I should replay it. I haven't played that game so long. I don't remember that game at all. All I remember is I hated the beginning of that game.
This'll do.
Among Us is so shit. Game is boring. Oh my god, it's one of those S's. Not AJ?
Drop the knife, now!
You do the same.
Mm-hmm.
We're not gonna hurt you. We've got your boy, he's safe. If you wanna see him again, you'll drop that knife. Now.
Don't make me a pussy, bro. I want to see my kid again.
Your turn.
Good. That's good.
See? Right decision.
See? All good here. Look, if we wanted to hurt you, we would have by now. Considering the circumstances, I'll let this little standoff slide. But you only get one strike. Now, you're gonna behave so I can take you to see your boy? Because if you really want to fight...
AJ's okay? Take me to him, now.
Jesus. You don't bend, do you? All right. Since you asked so nicely. Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. We had to take precautions, you know, just in case. But you're safe now, and so's your friend.
Nice Marlin. People.
That's Tennessee. Call him 10 for short. He's one been taking care of you. He doesn't talk much.
Clementine.
Come on. Let's go see your boy.
Ditched by a hillbilly? Bro. Guy's not a hillbilly. Should I play Life is Strange? I should. Just because you got a mullet don't mean you're a hillbilly.
So you've been surviving out there a while, huh?
Yeah. We've been on the road a long time.
Take it you know how to handle yourself? I usually see people our age alone out in the wild.
It's taken its toll. Been making a lot of mistakes lately. You saw the car.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You lived, didn't you?
True. Where's AJ, bro?
It's good we found you when we did. It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck. Walkers were on the way.
The car, was it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I appreciate it.
They're all kids.
All alone with the kid? Not a pleasant thought. I've seen some rough scenes.
Will you stop staring at me? Please.
Don't mind him.
What's his problem?
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever we want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses, and a good location, too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
No adults. At all.
It wasn't always like this, though. People leave, they die. There's less of us all around. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
You got me and AJ all wrong, Marlin. Couple of pure angels.
Jury's still out on you, but an angel your boy is decidedly not. He's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around. At all.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Quit fucking yelling.
I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. Think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
What are you staring at, bitch? I'll shove you off that fence. You remember Ruby? No.
Follow the music. Check. Nope. Music sounds like it's coming from this floor.
Mare's about to finish Red Dead Redemption 2. Keep doing.
Jace says, "Hey, Mayor."
Yes, you're okay.
Another bluegill.
Sorry, says, "Hey, Mayor, have you seen Daisy yet?" Adney _ says at a raw 221. Pigeon 4C says at a raw 221.
Hello, hello.
PL1 says at a raw 221. He's nuts.
What am I doing? Music. Why do I see my name?
Master of Fine Ass. Master of Big Ass. Juris Doctorate of Ass.
Funny. It wasn't like...
You little motherfucker! Hey! Hey!
Chat, stop.
About time you woke up, your little boy just bit me. He's lucky I didn't take a boot to his head. Nearly took a chunk out of me. Gah, hurts him fierce.
AJ's a good kid. You must have provoked him.
Tapping him on the shoulder ain't provoking. This is what I get for trying to be nice to the kid? Well, screw you both.
Shut up, Tubby.
Listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true? Answer me, AJ. Did you bite her?
I didn't mean to. She snuck up on me.
Still, no more bites.
No more bites.
You're not dead. That's good. Watch your kid for you.
What up, bro?
My name is AJ.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
He's not my kid, and I'm not his mom.
Shit, that's not what I meant. Sorry. Please don't be mad. Wouldn't want to meet Ruby's fate.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music.
I could play that.
I'm Lewis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlin left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Dude looks like he cares about the environment and global warming. What's wrong with that? Her hat!
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty. Clean it. Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude! That can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him.
Nah, y'all right.
Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
Oh, good.
I'll guarantee he's a better shot than you.
Hey. You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever. Dreadful sorry, Clementine. Light she was and
so happy
like
he is.
A fairy. And her shoes were number 9. Herring boxes without topses. Sandals were for Clementine.
What do you think, AJ?
Yeah, why are y'all so pressed?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
It was fine.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on. This one right here.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
It's the note.
Now press this one. And this one. You're a natural.
Hey. Have you seen Rosie?
Nope.
Shit. I've got a bit of a situation out there. Need to ask, you just coming to and all, but could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads? You too, Lewis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
Well, can y'all, y'all don't have to type out the whole song. We got it, man. I don't need to hear the whole Kanye song, okay?
Rosie! Where the hell is she? You give her weapon back? Good. We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. Are you insinuating something? You know, just speculating.
What's her fucking
beef? Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in.
Come on.
Be careful out there. Don't mind Violet. She, grows on you. I promise. Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
No, I hope he dies. I will not save him.
I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool?
Okay.
See you on the other side.
I'm gonna rewatch my first playthrough after this and see if I made any different decisions.
Use a little more finesse, though.
Watch and learn. Hey, over here. Follow me. And that's how you school a walker. There's a whole bunch of traps laying around this area for these asshats. They're all marked, so keep a lookout.
What a waste. No, I'm gonna stab him. Look at that, bro.
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
There we go.
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway. Oh, baby? There was only four?
Nice timing. We're not gonna be able to hold them off much longer.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
What's her beef?
You know, you're not half bad considering the circumstances and all.
Thanks.
Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
It's all right, girl. It's all right.
This dog died.
So you and Rosie are making friends.
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Well, Rosie here can help you get over it. She's as cuddly as they come.
Oh, I swear to God.
She's mauling walkers, that is. That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
How'd it go out there?
How do you think it went?
Be nice, Asim.
The safe stone's nearly dry. I could barely find enough for tonight.
I didn't spoil it. I said if the dog dies, I swear to God.
We'll talk about it later.
Bullshit. We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it. Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B-plus performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
B-minus, then. Now, Clem here. That was a solid A. A-plus, even.
Kill this guy?
Don't be jealous, Vi.
Yep, I'm pretty much a badass.
And she's modest. Do the wonders never cease?
I wish your mouth would cease.
We kicked 19 kinds of Walker ass. And with style. Why not be proud?
Show us your belly button. Why?
They're pretty good with the monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's here.
AJ!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can't really walk up behind him. He's got a thing about that.
Mm-hmm. A painful thing. He can't go around punching people in the... No one expected me to eat at the same table.
Bro, you scared him.
I'll talk to him. Hey.
Hey.
Like,
what are you looking
at? The brother been through some shit,
What's
man.
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
The same thing we're doing. Surviving.
But we don't eat monsters.
Yeah, but if we could, we probably would.
I wouldn't.
Whatever you say.
I wouldn't. Gross.
Is it not gonna give me another chance to talk to him?
I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you. But we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell. They don't.
Well, let's try not hitting them, for a start, or biting.
He snuck up on me.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
Dude, shut up!
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Is he five? No, I don't want Emmy to be five.
I'm not sure anyone would pledge to that.
You look fat in the jackass emote? Bro, that's the fat ass emote.
Locked. Okay.
I'm not ready. Not yet.
Okay. Let's talk to someone else.
Oh, just say sorry.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hey. It's you two. Clementine, right?
Yep. Asim, right?
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn from the past and all that.
You seemed really mad at Marlin back there.
He keeps pulling back the safe zone. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt, which means we're gonna have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She...
Hey, zip it! That is not yours to read, kid. Give it back.
It was just sitting there.
So?
AJ, give it back to him.
Okay.
Thank you. This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here. Gotta preserve what I can, you know? I gotta finish this before dinner. Not to be, like, rude, but, you know. Bye.
Hey, Dick. Oh, we got to apologize to her.
There's that girl, I bet.
Yeah, wanna talk to her?
You mean, say I'm sorry?
Yep.
Yes.
She's scary and always seems so mad.
You can do it. You just gotta...
Lay it on thick.
You just gotta... Well, she was pretty mad, so you just gotta lay it on thick.
What's that mean?
Be super duper sorry and super duper nice.
Did you be scared of fat people as a kid? How?
Yes. I like your shoes.
Thank you.
And your hair.
Okay.
And you have a nice voice.
Uh-huh.
And your hair is really red.
I know.
And red is my favorite color.
Are you feeling okay?
And I'm super duper sorry that I bit you.
I see. You're forgiven, and thank you.
Was that thick enough?
What?
I did it.
You sure did.
Good job. Now what?
Hey, guys.
Why is this kid always so sad? Oh, wait.
Knock it off, Tin. Heard you guys didn't have the best introduction.
Wasn't my fault.
Tin. Shit happens. You both lived. Bygones and all that crap.
I guess so.
What is this?
Our
guess
graveyard.
I'm yawning.
You guys still do that? Kinda, sorta. So, who's buried here?
Nobody really. This is where we buried 10 sisters' belongings.
Oh.
Minnie and Sophie. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago. Paying respects.
Should we do that too?
Maybe. I've never seen anyone do that.
No. Let them have some space.
Okay. I'm glad you're not in a graveyard.
What, bro? I don't know them. Why would I do that? Let them have their time.
Clem?
Y'all tripping.
Yeah?
I'm ready. To talk to Marlin.
Okay.
So you have no friends? I probably have more friends than you. Here we go.
Clementine, right? I'm Brody. He's a sweet little fella. Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there.
I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good.
Naturally good? That's rare stuff.
Say you're sorry.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique. You are a regular heavyweight.
Hey, Clem! AJ! Stew's done!
Man, I'm hungry.
You guys earned your supper after all.
This McDonald's sounds fire.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served.
Thanks. Wow, can't remember the last time we had a hot meal. Mmm, this is really good.
Damn, bro.
Come on. Oh, good Lord.
Enough. Good night, Ruby.
Clem.
Eat her food.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
You bet.
How the fuck you overweight in an apocalypse?
I'm all done.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time. What's the game tonight, Lou? War.
Oh, I love this game.
A game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
Get ready, losers, because it's time for you all
to lose.
Such
a good game.
Oh, shit. I like that. Bold talk.
Uh-uh. True talk.
It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question. What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
And what if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend. Come on. You can take your eyes off him for one card game. Bet you both could use a break from each other.
Yeah, maybe.
He's fucked up,
this
bro.
Is
I feel
his first
bad.
Time around anyone his own age. Sometimes he acts more like an adult than a kid. It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis, if you would.
That win?
Way to go, me. So, about AJ. Where are AJ's parents? You two don't really look related, so... What happened there?
They're dead. They were nice people. For the most part.
It makes sense. He's a nice kid.
For the most part.
What a stupid fucking question. Where the fuck do you think his parents are?
Hey, I win.
Hey, you do. So, what do you want to know?
No, that pissed me off, man. Worst injury, Marlin's haircut.
What's up with your haircut, Marlin?
Oh, boy.
What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells like one, too.
I look cool.
Whatever you say.
I say I look cool. Booyah!
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have a boyfriend?
Dog.
Oh my God.
What? It happens. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure she's real surprised about that one.
I met a boy one time.
And?
And we were friends.
Just friends. Nothing else? Nothing at all?
I don't know what you'd call them. But I had some sort of feelings for him. Maybe not exactly love, but something.
How do y'all remember I forgot Gabe?
I win. So, Clem, you can't have been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you? Family? Anyone?
The first person who taught me about survival was Lee.
What'd he teach you?
Lots of stuff.
Most important thing? Sensitive subject. Got it.
I felt the vibe, bro. Like, you ever watch movies?
I win again.
That's what they do in the movies.
You do
bro.
Indeed. Ask away.
You guys meet anyone famous out there?
No.
Too bad. You'd figure a movie star or something would show up somewhere.
I met a famous baseball player.
They have like millions of dollars. They're probably living in a bunker with butlers and waterbeds out the ass.
Yeah, maybe.
I met a guy who used to be a baseball player. Like, for money.
That's cool. I used to love baseball. Was he good at it?
Don't know. We never got to play. He was good with a bat, though.
Baseball sucks.
You suck.
Not as much as baseball.
Opening day tomorrow.
Victory Violet. Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
That is fucked up.
Well, I know.
I don't know. You? Probably?
Why probably?
You asked a morbid question. There's your morbid answer.
Oh, shit. I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
Lewis.
Hey, she wanted me to ask.
Lee. His name was Lee. It was the same day I found out my parents were dead.
That sounds like a rough day.
Yeah, worst day of my life. I think I'm done playing for tonight.
Yeah, it's probably for the best.
You wanted me to ask.
Let's go, AJ.
Good night.
Night, AJ.
Hey, long day, huh?
You are Marlin.
Yep, real long.
I hope you know Lewis didn't mean any harm there. He's just the world's biggest dumbass. Yeah, he's my best friend, so I can legally call him that. You guys relax. Get some sleep.
Alright, bruh.
I'm human for a night. In the morning, come find me. We can talk about making this long term.
We can stay?
We can talk about it.
I'm paying attention, I'm gonna send a text.
Only way out?
Yep.
Good. This box has so many colors.
Well, must have been an artist living in here.
What's an artist?
To wash her hair. Holy
it's
shit.
Like
it's nappy as hell.
A person who colors a lot, draws, does pictures.
You mean like Tin?
Yeah, like Tin.
Huh. I like to do pictures too.
Oh, shit. I didn't know Marlin set you up in this room. I just wanted to grab something from the closet.
Where the hell is it?
Oh. What?
That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. Ten sister. He was asking for more art supplies and stuff, so I was going to.
Oh, sorry. We didn't know.
No, no. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's just been sitting here for the past year and no one's touched it. If AJ wants to play with it, it's fine.
Keep it, bruh.
It's all right. She says you can keep it.
Okay. Huh. I see you're, settling in.
Yeah, is that okay?
Sure. I guess. I always liked this room. Sophie had, like, paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color. And Minerva. She was really musical. Not like Lewis, though. She had actual talent. She had the most amazing voice. Real bluesy. Marlon always joked that he would scavenge a guitar and the two of them would tour the country. That was a long time ago. Afterwards, Brody and Ten took down all the paintings, and that was the end of it. I shouldn't have even brought it up. It's not a good memory. Guess I just lost my train of thought. I don't know why I brought them up. They're gone. It's no use reminiscing about shit that isn't gonna change.
What exactly happened to them, Sophie and Minerva?
They went scavenging with Marlon and Brody out past the safe zone. Didn't make it back. It happens. Honestly, I just miss having someone around to talk to. There's just so many dudes. This place can get a little too bro-town for my liking sometimes. And I'm not exactly, like, a people person. You know, I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Thanks, I guess. You were pretty cool too, up there against those walkers.
Hey, Clem, I'm an artist now.
Not bad, kiddo.
Wait, did they show it? I didn't see it.
I should be getting back. Enjoy the art supplies, little man. See ya.
Yeah, see ya. Okay, Alvin Jr., time for bed.
Okay, here.
For me?
For the wall, to make our home look nice.
Who gonna tell him?
That's a good idea, AJ. How about here? AJ? Hey there. What are you doing?
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
What? No, it's not.
It's safe under here. No one can get me.
Well, it's safe out here, too. Did you see the size of this place?
It's huge.
And there are plenty of brick walls to keep us safe.
What about the door? What if someone comes in? What if they try to hurt us? What if they steal our stuff?
Oh, I wasn't really...
I'll keep watch. I'll sleep with one eye open if I have to.
You can't sleep like that. I tried. If I stay here, no one can find me, and I can keep guard and watch over you.
Let us come out and sleep under there.
Hey, what's gotten into you?
Sometimes sleeping on the carpet's nice as fuck.
It's not so bad down here. I'll be okay. I promise.
Okay, okay. You can sleep under the bed. Here, for your head. Let me know if you get cold.
I will.
Okay. Good night, AJ.
I could actually sleep on the floor. I think I could sleep anywhere.
Clem?
Yeah. Such an airplane.
I'm glad we're not sleeping in the car anymore.
Yeah, me too.
He's gonna let us stay, right?
Game changing.
I guess we're gonna find out. Let's find his office.
I know where it is. I'll show you. Up here! Come on, Clem, this way.
Hey, AJ, wait up.
Let's get Rodney out of here.
Tim's here.
Hi.
Hey, Tennessee. What are you guys doing?
I was looking for more pencils, but I wasn't able to find any.
Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one's a policeman.
Isn't he a little too old to play with toys?
He's gonna save the day.
But what are they?
These were the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen one before.
You already know what happened to them.
They weren't strong enough.
No, that's not true. They were super strong. Now, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey, give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay, okay. That's enough, you two.
It's not yours anymore. It's mine.
No, it's not.
Ugh, fine.
Thanks.
Do you know where Marlin is?
I don't know. He should be around. I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
You're not gonna play with it?
Look.
Hey,
AJ turned into a brat, man.
It's a picture of Marlin and Lewis. They're so little.
Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh? Marlin? Stay back.
Hey, it's okay.
Shh. There you go. You said dogs brought back bad memories. I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were so scared of them.
I swear, Rosie's not as frightening as she seems. Sit, girl. See? She's harmless. She just needs to get to know you is all. Here, I'll show you. Do you trust me? Rosie, shh. Sorry.
Oh.
I promise she's not gonna bite.
Okay, I guess.
Get down on her level. Better get your scent. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
There's a bug on me. Holy shit.
That's so cool.
See?
How did the moth get in here?
Not so hard.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
And now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained.
She was the headmaster's dog,
back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did. Left us behind.
So many people hate pit bulls.
Wow, what a dick.
I've never even been around one.
Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here.
Anything's better than the tiny rat dogs.
This is the current state of our plan for gathering food.
Let's watch the movie. Our game.
We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
The greenhouse.
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
That's little pitbull when I was seven. I had a bit of a neck lock. It fucked my shit up.
Well, for the most part, anyway. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down. I wanted this place to be hard to find.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. Got a shack for storage.
They got everything, bro.
Right along the river.
These kids don't play around.
Get the occasional walker to come by. Vine Brody should be heading out there in a bit.
I can't do nothing.
What's the trap area?
Hunting grounds, more or less.
Raping. I haven't played it in three fucking years, dude. You think I remember everything that happened in this fucking game, dude? No, I don't. I remembered season one, and that was it. I literally have no idea what happens in season four. I have zero fucking clue.
Game. He and Sam are set to go check them today. One more thing. See these red lines?
Why is there a new yappy boat every day?
Is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear. I just... I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy. I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else. We've already lost so much. Friends, siblings, I can't let another kid die. It could break us.
We're not gonna let that happen. I promise.
Thanks, Clementine. I appreciate that.
We got you, bro.
Everyone's counting on me to step up.
Eat the fetch.
Be the leader they need me to be. I really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. But maybe you can help me feed the rest.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits.
Apocalypse, would you eat Russell?
Asim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up. If I'm really being honest.
Oh, here. Shit.
Violet and Brody are going upriver to do some spearfishing. Hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
Fisher Hunt! Violet and Brody are cool. I really don't want to go with Lewis, man. What's more fun, though? Hunting is more fun. But Lewis is insufferable. Who's Brody? No, I remember who Brody is. Violet's cool. But hunting's better, man.
Let's go do some hunting.
Yeah.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands
on deck. I'm sorry. Is it, well, you have a question mark. Is it your playthrough? Huh? Is it Ben Vincent's playthrough? No, it's mine. I make the decisions.
Heck, if we're gonna find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here. Go get him, AJ.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
See ya, bruh. Can y'all hear my fan?
Hunting grounds are usually clear of walkers. Sometimes they get caught in the snares and shit, though. You see a ribbon on a tree, traps are nearby. So watch where you step.
Please, I think I can handle myself. I'm basically a ninja. Skilled in the craft of martial arts.
Is he always like this?
Like this? You mean awesome?
Unfortunately. We got work to do. Not all of us have the privilege of being Marlin's lapdog.
Oh,
bro,
ouch.
Sorry, bro, he's in a good mood during the apocalypse. What's wrong with that, man? Everyone hating on him. He is kind of annoying, but he's like in a good mood. You need people like that. Why y'all hate theater kids so much?
A little jealous. In my defense, I totally get things done. I just prefer to think of survival as more of a day-to-day task. So, you know, don't sweat the technique.
No one can afford to be short-sighted. You have to have a backup plan if you want to survive.
Damn right. You think you're clever, but you think way too small. You act like you're the only one with a strategy. You play the long game. You gotta have plans B, C, and D.
And what if you don't make it that far?
Shut up a second.
Brain rot.
Check this guy out. He's like a walker pinata.
Cut it down, fix the snare, and let's go.
I will. Eventually.
If you want food for the kid, I could use a hand. Or you can mess around with this idiot and starve. It's up to you.
Well, you can starve.
So dramatic.
I really don't like anybody, man. I hate everybody. Basim or Lewis? Let's go help this guy.
Come to hunt? I hear something rustling around in here.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, let me help you out.
Thanks for taking this shit seriously.
Lewis gonna die.
I never understand that idiot. You a good shot?
Yeah.
Good. I'll chase him out of the bush. You shoot.
Ooh, that's smart.
Last time I was out here, it looked like one of the rabbits had some babies. I'm not sure how many are still around, so careful where you shoot. Aim for the parents. Yeah, don't worry about it. Better to save our arrows anyway. I saw some others run this way.
Gotcha.
definitely nailed the thing.
Clem! Clem, come here!
I'm telling you, Luke's gonna be dead.
Look, it got one. It's a baby.
Well, all meat is good meat.
It's not enough. Release it. Let it get bigger.
I'm hungry.
That's stupid, bro.
But we'll be even hungrier tomorrow if we don't let him go.
Tomorrow doesn't exist, dingus. There's just today. And today I'm hungry. We're hungry. Are you gonna do it? I can't watch. Ugh.
You know, there really isn't a lot of meat on that.
People need the food. Today.
All right.
Bro,
well, the snares have all been reset. Hey,
bro. Everybody would take that in the spot. You're not going to save that for tomorrow. The thing's going to run away. You'll never see it again.
Trap things. We good to go now or what?
We're going to be eating lean tonight. I'll take this back. You two should meet up with Brody and Violet and see if they've managed to snag any fish. This isn't gonna be enough for the whole school.
I like fish.
That's great. See ya.
Follow me. The girls are probably near the shack.
Do you like fish?
I once ate a whole shark.
No, you didn't.
Where's Vi and Brody?
They should be here by now.
Oh boy.
Clem, look.
Don't tell me Vi and Brody are gonna die because I didn't go with them.
Monster.
Vi wouldn't have just left this out in the open. Wait, isn't that one of our spears? Clem, lock's busted. We might not be alone.
It's a trap.
It's clear.
Holy shit! This place is wrecked. All our supplies are gone. I'll take a look around outside. Hold tight.
Damn, I should have went with them.
Maybe. Cigarette. Hand rolled. Is this a Bible page?
Clementine?
What the hell happened in here? Do any of the kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
No sign of our thief.
Thief? Oh, shit.
We just walked a mile of river and the traps were all empty. No fish. None.
Someone robbed us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna starve.
Fuck. It's just... Fuck. It's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on.
You're gonna be fine.
Fuck. Come on.
It's just a panic attack.
Fuck. Just give me some space. I have to tell Marlin about this.
We still need food, you know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
You guys figure it out.
She's gonna die.
What do we do?
She's gonna die.
Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlin kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
She's Gee, I wonder where...
The train station. It's not too far from here.
I don't know. That's pretty far outside our perimeter.
There was food in there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
You sure there was food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there.
All right, fine. Lead the way.
How long are these episodes, by the way?
There. That's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time, though.
We're gonna die.
It's either die here or die from hunger. Take your pick. Clem, maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better. Let me get a closer look. Can't be too careful. We barely got out of here. It was close.
Sounds scary.
There's a reason. We need to get in there somehow. Maybe there's another way in.
We got this, bro.
Could climb up there, but I don't know how that would get us inside.
Well, fucking figure something out, Clem.
I used that bell to attract a walker before. Could try it again.
They do like to follow sound.
Ring the bells and go around.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it... Louis, I vote Louis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying.
I think she pretty much sums it up.
Ouch. All right. I see how it is.
I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis eats both of you first. I'll distract them until I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Why you want him to die? Chad, stop praying for him to die. It's a full moon. Come on.
So far, not dead. So far.
All right,
I'll
someone
let Louis know when we're ready.
Ready? Nobody? Listen
again. What is he waiting for? Come on. Fucking Louis.
Just give him a second.
We may not have a second.
Just kill one, get its blood all over you, dress up like it.
I'll watch the door for walkers. Okay, AJ and I will sneak in, grab the food, and get out.
Then just walk
Sounds
through.
Good. Let's make it quick.
Should have left them alive. It would have been cool to see.
Yes, these will be perfect.
Clint, look.
Try it out. See if it works. Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo. You still got your gun?
Just
Keep
in case.
Keep that shit on him.
Just in case.
Good job, AJ. Is there more? Keep it coming.
You gonna get bit, bro? I cannot wait to eat after stream, bro.
Stand. Slowly. Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you. If I don't have to.
What do you want?
I just want food. Same reason you're here. Friends made a lot of noise out there. It wasn't hard to follow. You live close by? You knew about this place already. And organized
some effort to get
inside.
I've seen those cigarettes before. You messed up our traps, didn't you?
Guilty as charged. But it was an honest mistake. I can be a real butterfinger sometimes.
Take one, bro.
You look a little young to be out on your own. You got a group? I count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking maybe more. You got a camp in these here woods?
Tell me about your group first.
I miss the days when we were all so goddamn cagey. It's just me and my ugly face out here. Lonely, ugly, and hungry. Now, I'm gonna fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we? Now that's impolite.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing. This isn't yours.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you. Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit, then I'm leaving. Like it never happened.
AJ, lower the gun.
Clem, he's stealing our food.
Alvin Jr., now!
Wise woman.
Bro, I barely even tapped my B button. I was still thinking, and I just barely tapped. Like, I didn't even push it in.
Clem, we're running out of time. We need to get out of here.
No.
Don't panic. I was just leaving.
Give me another chance.
Thanks for dinner.
Who in the fuck was that? Just take a bag and fill it up.
Not rage baiting. I hate when y'all say that.
You are not listening to me. Marlon, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
It's fine. We'll deal with it.
Took y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
Look, see, we got food and everyone's
Sim,
safe.
Mitch,
I made the right decision.
Check it out! Food!
Shut up.
That's like a lot of food.
Observant as ever, Mitch. I can't believe this. Look at it.
You're our savior, Clem.
See?
Like, seriously, it's a lot.
Yeah, tell me something I don't know.
I'll allow this, Hubris, because I am starving.
Thank you too, Lewis.
Where did you find all this?
The old train station. Clem knew where it was.
Train station? That's outside the safe zone.
We'd have even more, but we ran into the creep that fucked up our fish traps.
Creep? What creep?
Clem saw him smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
He had weird, different colored eyes.
Did he follow you?
No, I let him have some food, and then we lost track of him in a swarm of walkers.
You just let him take our food? What the fuck? Now he knows we're out here, and he'll come back for more. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked.
If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call.
Bullshit! What if there are others? You don't know what people are capable of out there.
What the fuck?
Think again.
I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means!
Enough! Just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious!
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible!
Clem, I know I asked you for help. You did. But shit. God, nothing's easy.
It was risky, but it was worth it. Like you said, we can't lose another kid.
Yeah, I did say that. Well...
Take the food and leave,
this
bro.
This reading tonight, for the next few, I'd wager. Go talk to Brody. Thanks for the haul, Clem. You guys should go enjoy it. You've earned it.
Nom 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 nom.
Don't sweat it, Clem.
Ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Brody's been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone. She'll be all right eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning, see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
Let the dog eat.
Go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sisters died around this time last year. I think it's starting to get to me.
Bro, it's been a year. Get over it.
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
Are you kidding me? Dying is the scariest thing there is.
When you die, you turn into a monster.
Maybe. All I know is that if Minnie were here, she'd tell them to quit the theatrics. I try not to focus on them being gone. I like picturing where they'd be now, instead. Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live, and paint it too. And Minnie'd be playing whatever new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side. Someplace safe and happy.
I don't think there's anything after we die. Just darkness.
There might be. You don't know. Nobody knows. But if there is, I think it'd be like this.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't always walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person again. Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably looked. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie the way they probably left them.
This is a good kid.
But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure. You want to be there too? I promise I'll draw you well. You just gotta hold still.
Sure, why not?
Oh, I almost forgot. Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
It's getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
If you kill this kid, I'm not, bro. You let this kid die, you will regret it. I'm not.
It's clear. Time for bed, little guy.
Can I stay up?
Nope.
2 more minutes.
Tell you what, you lay down, and then we'll see.
Dude, I'm so hungry. This is end.
You got in bed by yourself.
I like it here. We gotta go hunting. And there were so many rabbits to shoot. Whoosh!
It's nice not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too. Before the blood.
This isn't the ranch.
Do you like it? I like it. Now that I'm used to it.
I do. I really do. It's good to feel safe somewhere.
Clem.
Yeah?
You let that mean man go at the station. You let him take food from us.
I did not.
It wasn't right. I didn't like it. Don't be mad at me for saying that, though.
Bro!
No, say what you want to say, AJ.
If we let people take from us, it makes us soft.
So you're so tough, huh?
Who's Mr. Softy now?
Stop! That's what I thought. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep.
I'll lay down, bro, when you blow out the light.
He would have got...
All right, give me
boom,
a minute.
Boom, he shoots a guy. Boom, he shoots back. AJ's fucking dead. The other guy's probably not fucking dead. He probably just hurt a little bit.
There. That's a good drawing. He's a good artist.
Your picture is good, too.
Oh, loud noise would attract the zombies. Not worth. Y'all are wrong.
Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let a walker bite. And if they try,
I never let them bite.
Come on, play it right. One time.
Bang.
Good work, and thanks.
Thank you.
Am I lagging? Try hard. All right, can you guys like pause and unpause real quick? Just boom, boom, really quick. Yeah, you guys are so delayed. Swag, Cube. I think you have a haircut. Oh no.
What's that? There's voices in the pipes.
I think someone's in trouble.
Is it us?
No, not right now. But we should help them.
If it's a monster, we should kill it.
I don't think it is. You got your gun?
Uh-huh.
I'll be right back. Stay safe.
Nothing has happened this episode, man. I'm trying to see some action. I'm trying to see some shit go down.
Yard.
They're talking shit about you, Clem.
According to the map, there should be another entrance to the basement around here.
God, and Clem are gonna get in trouble.
Terribly.
We don't even know for sure it was them.
And he got away! How do we know he didn't follow them? You know he's not alone. Those bastards are back, and it's only a matter of time before they find us. You know that!
Oh, shit! Nothing to you!
There you go again, getting so mad!
What do you want me to do? You're making me mad!
No, we have to tell the others about what you did!
Who's there? Show yourself!
Clem! What are you doing down here, in the dark?
Brody and I were just talking. Go get some sleep. You deserve some shut-eye. You had a busy day.
I was asleep. You guys woke me up.
So sorry about that. I didn't think anyone would hear us.
You want to tell me what's going on?
It's really none of your business. Go back to the dorm.
No, it is my business. What'd you do?
The man you met at the station. We got history.
Brody! Don't listen to her, Clem. She's acting crazy. She gets this way sometimes. She's just got to tune it out.
Let her speak, asshole.
Excuse me?
I want to hear what she has to say. How do you know that guy?
Marlin let him take the twins. Him and his people.
Brody!
Ten sisters. I thought they were killed by walkers.
That's the story we told everyone.
Shut up!
Because Marlin was so ashamed of what...
Shut up!
Holy shit.
What'd you say?
Shit, I'm sorry.
Shit, what have you done?
I'm so sorry. You're gonna be okay. I promise. God damn it, hell! Why did you say that? I told you not to say it!
How? What can I do?
Just stay with her. There's a first aid kit down here somewhere, right?
First aid kit? Brody, it's me, Clem. Just stay still.
Who? I can't see.
Clementine, remember?
Clem, you're in danger. You and AJ both.
What danger?
Marlin will kill me if I tell. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry.
Brody, if there's a threat to AJ, you have to tell me.
Everything is so faint. I can't feel my legs.
Please, try and focus.
If those raiders come back, Marlin said he'd let them take you.
Take us?
To make him go away. Like he did. Like he did with Ten Sisters.
Brody.
Oh, fuck. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the hell am I gonna do?
Back there and yell for...
AJ!
Don't yell for AJ! He can hear you!
Huh. There's a gap. If I could find something really thin, I could force it in there and lift up the latch. Can't find anything in this dark. Yes, flashlight. That'll help. This will work.
She's
in the basement. She murdered Brody.
What?
Is that blood on your face?
Why Brody?
Did you see it happen?
Is she a walker now?
That's bullshit, Marlin!
Clem! You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open!
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her hands! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ, Clem.
What did you do?
Talking about?
Don't do it, because he needs us alive.
Shut up!
Brody told me Marlin was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety. The same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie.
Raiders?
Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up, Clementine!
Let her talk!
Brody told me the truth, and that's when Marlin killed her!
Oh, come the fuck on! They only met up with these raiders because Clem insisted they go out there! Quite the coincidence, isn't it? Shame, I don't believe in those. First thing she did was attack you, Ten.
Fuck.
Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and her little fucking lunatic? Or me, your friend?
Did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders is just gonna come along and take it? I'm just saying.
You have to believe me.
You don't! You met her like 2 days ago!
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
So you'll let Marlin shoot me? Seriously?
Don't let her get in your head. Hey, what would Minnie want you to do? She was my friend, too. So was Brody.
Clem, I... Shit.
It will all feel safer once I pull this trigger.
AJ, run!
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
I got all the way back here?
So you'll let Marlin shoot me? Seriously?
Well, correct.
Don't let her get in your head. Hey, what would Minnie want you to do? She was my friend, too. So was Brody.
Don't listen to her. Him.
Clem, I... Shit.
It will all feel safer once I pull this trigger.
If you were there that day those raiders came, he would have abandoned you two.
That's bad.
Violet being difficult. Why am I not surprised?
Put down the gun, now. We're gonna do this the right way.
Stand down, Marlon. Be reasonable.
Yeah, fuck boy.
You don't get it. You don't understand at all, do you? I'm trying to protect you! All of you! Every fucking one of you!
You are fucking failing! Brody's dead. Sophie and Minerva are gone. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. If they came back, I'd do it again.
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died.
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sisters away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlin. They trusted you.
He was in a tight spot. He did the wrong thing, but he thought it was for the right reason. That doesn't mean he shouldn't have to pay for it.
I wanted to get them. States, some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't. I was too afraid.
The best option.
You killed Brody because she knew.
I didn't mean to. I didn't want this. I wanted to save all of you. Sophie. Minerva.
You're pathetic.
That
isn't true.
Wrong decision.
No, it is. You were just the only one who couldn't see it.
I know I betrayed you. All of you. Just let me leave. You'll never have to see me again. Just let me become a bad memory. Just give me that.
Fine.
Oh, shit!
What? I didn't hesitate.
Oh my god! I thought I was doing a good job with him! He ain't a bitch like, bro. Damn, I did not remember that happening. What's season four?
My desk is all sticky. I didn't spill water, I spilt Sprite. Yeah, I'm down. I'm down to do that sometime. That sounds...
What I do here?
You don't even know what it feels like to have like a home.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted.
I miss this room so much.
It's risky.
What it? Why? Like, what are they doing?
They ate well for their last meal.
Come on, what did I do? Did I kill him or what?
It's dark. It's to be. How they use.
I like.
I'm sorry.
Good shit, Eric. Same choices. All right. When's the next one?
Okay, let's talk to someone else.
Good. You and your friends made a lot of noise out there. It wasn't hard to follow. You live close by? You knew about this place already and organized some effort to get inside. So you probably also knew the stash was there.
Just passing through, decided to see what we could scavenge.
Uh-huh. And you just got extra lucky. To be out on your own. You got a group. Count you plus the two outside. I'm thinking maybe more.
I don't know what to do.
You got a camp in these here woods?
Tell me about your group first.
I miss the days when we were all so goddamn cagey. It's just me and my ugly face out here. Lonely, ugly, and hungry. Fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey, what'd I do? Sport. Playing hide and seek, are we?
Oh, shit!
That's impolite.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing. This isn't yours.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you. Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand?
I'm just gonna take don't a do the same choice.
And I'm leaving. Like it never happened. You wouldn't let a hungry man starve now, would you?
AJ, shoot!
Oh, fuck!
See, I picked the right decision, bro. So all y'all call me a rage baiter. Eat dick. Yeah, I told y'all, man.
Holy shit.
You said you picked it by accident? Don't lie. I did, but...
Both of us.
At least you died.
Playing high. Listen, Mary, and I'm leaving. Like it never happened.
AJ, lower the gun. Clem, he's still in.
All right, what was the next big decision? What the fuck am I doing here?
Tainted love, now
Here. It's an LED light. It'll change color.
Wait.
Dude, I did not expect it. I still got it.
I still got it, bro.
Ooh, what else I got? Damn.
Bro, I used to just eat the shit right out of the bag. All the time. That was like my snack, bro. Like all through college, dude, this shit was like 60 cents a bag. I was broke, and I would just eat that shit straight out of the bag when I was hungry.
Can't eat stomach, man. I hate when my stomach hurts so.
What am I doing, bro?
What the f***s be? You can't charge it. Where do you fucking plug it in at? Dude, it's actually...
Are you stupid, bro? This is 4 years ago, Meg. Like...
Dude, that's sick. Oh! Oh! Perfect! Ooh, I like this color.
I look so young. Don't tell me I just set it on my desk. I'm gonna put it on the floor.
You guys think I stream for free? No.
Wash those ham fingers before you touch our company equipment, you degenerate employee. Also unban me for weird. I am your payroll, you dumb simp.
Damn. Do you guys like it? It's too bright? What does RGB mean?
Dude, I just can't get over how much I miss this room, bro. Oh my god, it was so perfect. This was the first time in my entire life I had my own room.
What about you like this? It's odd.
It lasted 2 months. And I moved in with Britt. Britt was pregnant here and nobody knew. Only I knew.
Why does it change? I don't want it to change. Stay in the same color. Oh, wow. That is actually so cool, dude. This is good though, right? Is this good?
Don't think this stalling counts towards your shift time for weird. I know all your tricks.
Is that so toxic, dude? I fucking know.
I didn't even, they weren't even bad. They weren't even bad, but they were actually funny then. Oh, God.
It's too bright?
Why am I yelling? I fucking That's yell perfect. So much.
This is perfect. Why are you eating ham like that? I usually don't. I usually make a sandwich. But see, I'm on company time. So I didn't have time to make a sandwich. See, I'm learning.
No, I want to read the chat. Who still comes around? Hey, what's up, bro? Salmon Boy still comes around. This Ruby. Oh my god, this guy used to make videos. This guy used to, like, he would, at the beginning of the stream, he would link a video of him just spitting at the camera every single day. He had a video, he would link it, and it's him spitting at the camera. All day. Yellow Banana, I remember him. This guy never comes around. This was like my number one chatter of all time. He doesn't come around anymore. Violetta's still around. This guy's still around. I'm pretty sure this guy's here right now. Fat Gorilla Man. This guy was here today. Tryhard underscore D. Yeah, that guy still comes around. He was here today too. I want to see who's here. Actually, this guy wasn't here. This guy's timed out. He was here today, but he got timed out. Oh, he actually went jerk off. But he was here today. It's crazy. I missed this. It was just the four weirds, bro. Chat wasn't, like, edgy. They were just bantering on the whole time. Now everyone's just like, you're a stupid piece of shit and I fucking hate you.
I am laying down while I play, though. Like,
you guys think I stream for free? No.
Try reading the instruction manual next time you adult.
What am I doing, bro?
My bed's broken. Oh, dude, this feels so good. Like, this feels amazing.
Now this stupid papiga has...
Oh my god, this guy was so fucking... This guy was before his time. This guy was so fucking toxic, bro. This guy literally is how 90% of you are. He's like way before.
To get up to skip alerts. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha.
You're such a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit. Don't. I will turn him off.
Dude,
this is cozy, isn't it?
My sisters died around this time last year.
Aww.
I think it's starting to get to people.
Doesn't it get to you?
Not really. Dying's not scary.
What?
I mean, it's sad,
I want to see what I put here.
But not scary.
I hit X!
I try not to focus on them being gone. I like picturing where they
did weird.
Why am I yelling so damn much, bro? It's pissing me off. Stop fucking yelling.
This right.
We'll help you. We're all family here.
Wait, hold on.
That's
He pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and a little
stop me, little bitch, bro.
Me, friend.
Shoot me!
She did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders is just gonna come along and take it?
You have to believe me.
You don't! You met her like 2 days ago!
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
See, man?
Why did
I hit A? I hit A!
Stop yelling!
That's fucked.
I don't know you.
No, you're not weak.
Yeah, kill her. Okay.
I know you know bullshit. You can smell it a mile.
End it all.
I'm gonna have to kill the dog, chat. Don't get mad at me.
Every fucking one of you!
Oh, you are fucking failing! Rhodey's dead. Sophie and Minerva are gone. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. In fact, I'd do it again.
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died.
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sisters away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlin. They.
I did not hit X here.
Easy, because he's a coward.
I wanted to get them. States. Some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't. I was just too afraid.
You killed Brody because she knew.
I didn't mean to.
Look at me sitting up, bro.
This.
I'm such a loser.
I'm
so into it.
All of you. Sophie. Minerva.
Oh,
I can
feel
still
bad
fix
now.
This, Marlin.
Okay. We can make this right.
We'll help you. We're all family here. The only one any of us has left.
I know I betrayed you. All of you. Just let me leave. You'll never have to see me again.
I'm gonna yell, get ready. I'm about to fucking yell. I'm about to get so mad.
A bad memory. Just give me that. Please.
Fine.
What? Agent! What? Oh my God, AJ.
What?
Oh.
I aimed for the head.
What?
I was so into this game when I first played it. It was so fun.
Sometimes I don't know.
Wait. What did that? I hope you never have kids, IRL Lamont. Holy moly.
Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is
taking me. I knew I was about to have one.
Sometimes I don't know the reason why. So I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rain. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die.
I think this guy still comes around too.
Hey,
well, one time friends, I had a murder.
I like watching old self.
You guys are gonna hate me.
Close,
come on, God, boys. I will come do the whole entire season tomorrow, okay?
Well, it's easier.
I really don't feel well, man. I know you guys make excuses of why, baby rage, whatever. I really don't feel well. And I don't know. I don't feel well.
I will do a long stream tomorrow to make up for it, okay? I promise. All right? I'll complete this tomorrow, and then I'll play some games after.
Tenzin DM'd me.
I will. It's not a lie. I'll do this whole season, then we'll play a game of CSGO after. Deal? Or Madden? I love you, boys. I love you, boys. I really do. I had a lot of fun today. Today was a weird stream for me. I don't know why. It was different, but I loved it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your night. Okay? Hope you guys have a great rest of your night. And I'll see you tomorrow. Stay safe. Say bye to Tenzin. Everyone say bye to Tenzin. Stay safe. Stay black. Don't.
Raven was there. Raven's bitch ass was there. This dude still hate watching to this fucking day. I know he's in here right now. Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it, bro. He's gonna go text Brittany. Feels weird, man. There's Matthew McConaughey's dust. Bro, this guy was so
tight. I'm gonna do it. I'll see you guys then. All right. I don't know what time I'm gonna go live tomorrow. I'll let you know in offline chat. Peace out, boys. I'll host E-Rob 219. I'll host E-Rob 219. I'll do it. I like the music in this game. Give him some love. Give him some subs and shit chat. We had 2,000 viewers. Give him some love. Give him some subs. We had 2,000 viewers. All right, love you, boys. Stay safe.
Is there anything, yes, you know what I mean? I just want to, like, try to rank it up.
This could be the day that I die. Where's my controller? Where's my controller?
Bro, my stream was the exact same, dog. Dude, I do this shit every day.
What the fuck? Did someone steal it? Oh, it's right here. Someone said that the stock market dropped 1,000 points today. Is that true? Because I actually invested today. You're lying. How do you see that shit?
But my hairline wasn't bad.
I actually did. Dude, watch the stock market go on like the fucking Great Depression again. I probably just lost a lot of people in here money. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. Because of coronavirus? Really? How does that make the stock market crash? Oh, I know. I bet it's because China's market shit is getting fucked up by trade.
This was like, when was this?
No one's, because of the coronavirus.
This is like before, like, all that shit happened. Before lockdown. Brit Dev told you that? No, she didn't.
Am I right?
This was like in February. It happened in March. Click show more.
Why is everyone saying please shut up?
May.
Please just play the game.
This wasn't in May because I was living with Britt in May. He just uploaded these late. Because I wasn't living here in May. I moved in with March, like, 24th. Because whatever, I'm done. We heard the click in the video that she was there. Bro, no, she wasn't. She's down. You heard that here. She's downstairs. All right, I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Long stream tomorrow. Okay, that was no. I'm not finishing that. Okay. No. That was the video. That was old E-Rob that promised at that moment, okay? Well, you know, worked hard at, bro, I streamed 60, 70 hours a month then. I did not. Promises don't have expiration dates. All right, I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow, man. Y'all have a good rest of your day, man. Stay safe, stay back, don't go and do. Peace. Deuces.